drives. And I tell you, for me, it's just the journey. I've never been the biggest, fastest, and strongest in anything, you know? So my motto has always been work, 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 work. And from day one to day 15, that's all I ever knew. Once those years are over, I bottle it up, it's over, move on to the next one. That's why every offseason is different. I think a lot of my fire comes from a lot of my pain, you know?
Lewis.
Definitely average a gallon of water a day, if not 2 gallons a day. The switching up eating was, I always use it the way, you know, we should use our car. You know, if you want your car to last a long time, you're gonna make sure the proper gas is in it. You know, you're not gonna eat too much fast food because fast food don't fuel you. You know, fast food is like a quick fix. It's like going and put regular unleaded in your tank and your tank ain't ready for that. And then that's what I started to do when it gets to physical fitness and when it gets to actual nutrition is, what will you sacrifice in your body to make sure that every meal is accounted for?
I chose to use a game plan because I plan on getting fit for football, turning my fat into muscle because my parents tell me I'm fat.
I want to use a game plan because I ate really unhealthy. I ate Whataburger 4 times out of the week. Probably isn't very good for you. And I also want to get a little stronger.
So I've been using the game plan now for about 2 months. And I've kind of noticed a little bit of change. You know, my muscles have toned out a little, lost a little weight, and I got tons more energy. So I see it's working out for me.
King, as we move toward a new world order, a normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows.
My mind's telling me no. But my body